To perform a hip spica for the groin, use an elastic bandage that is 6 inches wide and approximately 10 yards long. Have the athlete place the hip in an internally rotated position. Apply the elastic wrap by pulling the thigh into internal rotation. The wrap continues around the waist and back to the thigh to complete the spica. Always end the wrap around the thigh. Use elastic tape to trace the elastic wrap for a secure fit.